is a second for Johnston.
Coleman finished sixth in the Olympic trials. He beat Mark Kern. He lost to Dan Shade.
And he's got Johnston now up against the fence. This seems to be a new tactic here in UFC 11. Everybody's pushing their opponent into the fence once down on the ground. Keeps him from sliding. Once you create distance, then you have opportunity.
There's a right hand, another right hand by Carney. Doubles up on the right.
Oh, he doesn't want to turn his back. That's going to be it.
That is all.